the corner, and Bob Probert in there for it. Rudy Dwyer lands the hit. Now Probert swings a stick at him. He'll be penalized from that, but they've got more penalties coming as Dwyer and Probert have dropped the gloves. Rudy taking on one of the legendary fighters in the National Hockey League, and he's not going to let him get loose if he can help it. Probert trying to get the right going. And Dwyer with a short left. And Dwyer's not giving him any punching room. Probert, a bigger player, would love to have that reach working to his advantage.
Gordy's trying to get that helmet off. But that, you're right, Rick. I think Rob Probert's going to get an extra penalty here because I saw the hand go up of the referee. Because he took a slash at Gordy Dwyer after Dwyer took him into the wall. If that's the case, then the Lightning will get the first power play. Watch the shot. Here's Gordy Dwyer hitting him. Now watch as he turns around. Bang, there's the shot right there. And then you see the hand up of the referee, and that's what started it right there.
Referees tonight are Rob Martel and Dean Warren. The